Hey everybody. Doing pop pop. And here we go. And no, we're not doing sex missions. We're doing a takeover mission. We're going to be buying a taxi place. I don't know one of these for. Buy taxi place. Fine. Alright, here we go. I'm fine.
You alright?
Yeah.
Sure? I'm going to make a cup of tea for one.
Yes, please.
You sure?
Yes.
You're okay?
Yes.
Feeling better? You sure? You're okay? You
yeah.
sure? You're okay?
Yeah.
Yeah? No?
I'm recording. Yeah, no, I just downtown. Gavin, here.
The new host who is not accepting the reality of their contract.
Come on, Michelle, let me do the intro. Okay, I'm really good at it.
Location to be up on your GPS. Oh, you almost think. I feel like fucking man. I'm trying to see a thing here.
Homie's
throwing.
Has announced
announced that it is shutting down domestic operations to focus on contracts overseas. A bloodbath at a foundry in East Los Angeles is the latest in a long line of PR disasters for the private security company during its short-lived U.S. expansion.
Damn.
For more on these stories,
I'm a taxi driver lady, but okay. Let's take your drunk Irish home. I'm not gonna drink your drunk racist bus, racist, you deserve to be dead. Shit, babe, living the life. I wanna change all the glass. By the way, liberal justice is I'm doing a job for you. And I can't do that currently.
I'll make no
fucking shit. Ah, fuck it. I guess they aren't calling yet. So guys, and they call it if I check up the videos. So guess I'll see you soon, guys. You try to respray this thing.
There you go, all pink.
This seems best. How about we wait and modify a car? And do some shit. Yeah, let's go with you guys. Fuck up this. Can't us the call. Robot over there. And vehicle.
All cleaned up.
Some engine as well. Thank you, Mubs. See all the lights. Yeah, then it's Murphy's baby, yellow and black, correct? Okay, spray. There's certainly some spray in this. So, the car is fucking fully done.
Surprised how many of
those you sell. All about making a statement. Dowler. So this is an awesome, awesome car. Cha-ching, baby. Okay. Red exhaust is fucking amazing. This car is a beast. This car is a fucking beast. Whoa. I'm never, ever, 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 ever picking this car up. It's a fucking legendary car. What the fuck? Even take it out. I love it. Fucking car. Gosh. Fuck. I know. Oh, great car, I don't think.
Trust me, I know.
Try to skip the wheat.
Squeaky creates atmosphere fear. Waterboarding creates atmosphere terrified respect.
Please waterboard me, sir.
I wouldn't be here today if my parents had spanked the shit out of me on a regular basis. Teach your kids respect. The government approved one.
Thank you, sir.
Hitting kids wants wonders today.
Never stop. Oh, really? Yes. And how come? He's only there today. Feeling, hear me tonight. That feeling, it's just so right. As we dance. In the moonlight, lady, you need to know. That's my feeling, yeah, it's alright. As we dance in the moonlight, to see you're my daylight. Lady, I just need you. Without you, I'm not fine. I feel love. I'm to this is sorry as we dance in the moonlight. Can't you see you're my daylight? Later, I just realized, and yet you are my life. I'm in love for the first time. It's true, I have that look in your eyes. Hey, chap. Hey, doggy.
I promise you the present for not training you.
Oh, that's just shit.
I'm out of ammo!
Shoot up some dog shit. Just shooting up dog. This is gross. You can kill this shit.
Reloading!
How do I interact with you, dog?
Let's roll, little homie. Come on. Chop, man. Pay attention.
That's how you have a shit. I'm dead doing this garden. And I'll fucking kill you. Come on, chop. Hey, chop.
Get inside, chop.
That's your end, man. Hey, come on, chop. I got an idea, man. Let's roll in this baby, but we're gonna have to. Good boy, chop. You're in. Beast of the car. Look at it. Fucking beast. Sorry, chop. Yeah, fucking chop's having a great time. So, where's the nearest hay and sprites? We got shit paired. Damn, it's not like that. I have a dog, you know. I have a damn dog. He can kick your damn ass. Oh, yeah. Come on. This car looks so nice. I have a. Oh, man. Real life ID. I would have so much envy. Good night, God. I think you're better than me.
brings you in today?
What? What brings me in today? Shit, needs to be up right there. I don't see if it has any more things like a grade on it. Loud and proud like your gay cousin. Okay. Okay, here we go. Oh, the windows were fine. So, that's done. Nothing else needs to be done. Thanks. Now, let's not get this safe home. Awesome, right? I'm recording that.
I can't touch you, buddy. Every time I come in, that's for you. Tissue.
Okay.
I'll tell you what Joe said to Yaya and.
Okay.
Put Yaya and put Manda to Dana.
Really? Really?
Yeah.
For this time?
Yeah, huh?
I didn't think she'd scoop that though.
No, she did.
Lucky. Well, you don't know it, Joe.
Huh?
You don't. You just seriously don't know it, Joe.
Yeah, check her out.
I'm not surprised. I would as well.
Put her a putana.
I'm not surprised.
And you call your grandma a prostitute and Amanda a prostitute. What's Amanda
I know.
These are your auntie's words, Alex.
Probably, I'm not surprised at this.
You shouldn't go to the plate, you know.
Joe, I hope you go for my aunt, I'll go for Christina and Christina only. If I go, I'll go for Christina and Christina only. If I go to the party tonight, I'll be going for Christina and then Christina. Okay?
Just tell him real. Stay home like your brother. That's disgusting. You should. I said sorry to Mandy. You should say sorry as well.
For
what your sister said to you.
Well, how did I say sorry?
Because you're nice.
Okay.
Because you're not like them.
No.
Neither is Mario.
Well, Dad, what I'm trying to say is why shouldn't I go to Chrissy's party? Because I've been all she said. And plus, is I just wanna.
Because I know your sister's gonna nag you and nag you and nag you.
I can handle it, it's Joe. I can handle Joe.
But what if your auntie nags you and nags you?
I can handle my auntie as well.
What are you gonna tell her? Shut up, leave me alone.
If I want to.
I'll do it.
I'd say please leave me alone.
You've got to support your brother Mario.
I will. I'm not against you. I'm not against anybody. You know, I'm like.
Oh, man.
No.
So, what if your mum, your auntie, and your sister gang up and you're three of them?
I don't care.
What animal is this?
You!
No. A snake.
Save the spider. Who I am.
Mandy's making you Jesus.
She's making me Jesus.
No, she's making you
a cross then to put Jesus on.
Supan.
I was joking.
Mandy's making you Supan of Belem.
So first she's making me Jesus, now she's making
no,
me
no, you silly sausage. You're bloody moral. In Baghdad?
Huh?
Did you just say Baghdad?
No. Dad, look, it's my dog on my game.
What dog?
I have a dog.
Oh my god, the devil dog. Rottweiler.
Nice dogs.
They call them devil dogs, Chop. You know that.
It's a good dog, it's named Chop.
Chop, Chopsy.
Hey Chopsy!
Get in it, Chop! Let's go.
Look, I can even go in the car. Look.
It looks real. I like the car.
I know.
What car is it?
I have a better car though. I have like a
really?
Car that I'll never ever use. It's so nice looking.
Really?
Yeah.
What car is that one though? Do you know?
Look at that, man.
Very nice car.
It's
a Bravado Buffalo sports car.
Wow. What? What's the other car you've
got? I don't know. Dad, your tits are on the screen. No, they're not. Your tits are on the screen.
My tits?
What? Your tits are on the screen. Dad, it's hard to do a vlog around the toilet. God, you're crazy.
Okay.
My dad loves me. Okay, then, buddy, that was my crazy dad. Nothing else. Let's talk about shit that happened in life. I can't say anything else. I am not gonna say anything else. Oh, damn! Chop, you okay? My doggie! Chop! Choppy! Come here, Chop, I love you, man. I love you. Like nobody else. I love you all. I love you. Come on, fetch, boy. Fetch. Yeah, boy. Yeah.
Are you gone? Are you gone, little doggy?
There's no dog anymore of you.
Aye.
Good job, good job. Good boy, come on, let's play fetch.
Fetch the ball,
Chop-Chop! Fetch it, dog. Come on, Daddy, fetch it. Good dog. Get rid of it, thank God.
I hear you, cool. Bring it back.
Go get it, boy. So now I got a grenade. Oh damn, here we go. Now I don't have anything. And I guess that's fine, guys. It seems pretty much weird that they haven't called me yet. I'm sure they'll call me soon enough. Or should I call them? I should probably call them.
You got any cabs available?
Sorry. All the drivers are busy right now. Please call back later.
Laffy said, "Hey, it's a goddamn boss. Give me a fucking cab." I love that. It was hilarious. Oh, this video you've much met my dad as well, all this other stuff. And since I'm doing stuff, I might as well RPG myself. My doggy gonna be sad. You gonna try to lick me back alive and now magically respawn at the hospital. But I just died. So like, oh no, Franklin's dead. Franklin Clinton is not a hero. But Lord, we ask you.
He's not dead, he's alive.
Ah. Scary. Hey, wrestling time.
Come the fuck out.
Hey, what you doing? What are you doing? Kick Reckless Bleed. Overthrow him. Look at it, baby. And boom. Let's see where it lands by doing this. Ooh, it explodes in the air. That's crazy. Last time it came down, so didn't it? Yeah, dude, if this shit goes, does it swim there as well? No. It explodes over down there. Look at that. Cough, that's what you're fucking damage.
What the fuck?
Boom! Okay then, guys. At this point, I have to say goodbye. And, I guess I'll see you later, guys. This was waiting for the call. The call never came, so when the call comes, I'll put a mission on it.